Not even 20 minutes later, Albezee is already back out with that front axle that snapped, and he's back on the track, ready to do it again.